Two Friends by Guy de Maupassant. Maupassant is a French writer who made the art of storytelling a model and inspiration to other writers. Experience in the Franco-Prussian War brought him into intimate touch with the tragedy of war and the cruelties war perpetrates. In this story, two Frenchmen are shot to death by German soldiers under the false charge of being French spies. Two friends, Monsieur Sauvage and Monsieur Morsot, met and think of going for fishing in the Seine. It is wartime. The German army is camping near Paris and patrolling the neighborhood. Love of fishing makes them forget the danger and they go to the place called Île Marante. The village is deserted. In the distance, the mountain rise into the sky. The colonel at outpost is a friend and he gives them permission to go and gives them the password. Crossing the vineyard, they quickly move to a safe place and begin catching fish. In a short while, their basket is filled with gajon. Suddenly, the thundering sound of cannons is heard from the mountains and smoke rise up. In a short while, soldiers surround them. They are caught and produced before an officer. He accuses them as spies and orders to give the password. He would send them free if they give the password, but the men are unwilling to betray their country. The soldiers shoot them down and throw their bodies into the river. The stories celebrate not only the friendship between two simple men, but the superior might of love over hatred, enmity and war. The two friends discuss the politics with the sound common sense of peaceful matter-of-fact citizens. War will be there so long as there are governments. Under a king, we have foreign wars. Under a republic, we have civil wars. The ordinary citizens can never be free. Their hopes and expectations are trampled down. A grim humor runs through the entire story. The men talk about war as a creation of gunmen. Whether kingship or democracy, they give pet names to war as foreign war or civil war. The two men are simply accused as spies. There is no evidence, no detailed questioning. The officer and the soldiers who kill them considered it only a pastime to kill them. It's a game like fishing.